Saturday, Griffin's tangling with a tough Northeastern State team. The MIAA newcomers currently second place in the new conference. This one close in the first half. Cassie Sebaski, one of the reasons why. She entered the game having scored just 6 points the entire season. She had 10 this game. Griff's down one at halftime. Second half, Brittany Griswold takes over. The Griffin forward scored the first 10 points of the half for Western. She had 22 for the game. That's a career high. But then the Griffins just kind of wear down and slow down midway through the half. Riverhawks used a 9-0 run to push the lead to double digits, and they never look back. Northeastern rolls to a 73-56 victory. Western falls to 13-7 overall, 6-6 in conference play. Northeastern 14-6, 9-3 in the league.
I mean, I'd be lying if I said that we weren't tired. But I don't know. I think that's the thing that went wrong. I mean, they just got easy layups on us, and then that just tore us mentally down, I feel like.
We weren't tough enough as we usually are, and that definitely needs to change.
At game 20, this is probably the first game that I just feel like, boy, last time we didn't compete.